He knew the God that had the power to kill the bear, and then a couple days later, he had the power to kill a lion. Now a few days later, he has the power to bring down the giant. Knowing who God is gives you the faith and the confidence to want to rise up and do great exploits.
Listen, you can't hate, you can't love two masters. Either you're gonna love one or hate the other. I never heard of in-between love. Either you love me or you don't. Somebody say amen. See, God fixed love so it can't be in between. Hallelujah, I love you a little bit, ain't gonna do it. If you love me, you'll show me.
There is hope. Hallelujah. There is hope to cross the Red Sea. There is hope to be delivered from Egypt. There is hope to make it. It doesn't matter who you have offended or how many times you have fallen down. The Bible and Proverbs says the righteous man falls down seven times and he gets up.